Action 7 News live at 6. Coverage you can count on.
Some lucky winners will get to be up and close and personal with Zozobra in some pretty creative ways. New at 6, Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad explains what's being done for the first time and how you can be a part of it.
Old Man Gloom is preparing for his brutal burning later this summer, as you can see in the launch of these new commercials ready to hit the KOAT airwaves.
Everybody loves Zozobra.
And for the first time this year, you can be part of Zozobra in a special way. Here's how. Everyone who buys tickets before August 15th will be put into a random drawing. The third place prize is a chance to go up on stage.
And you will have your photograph taken with Old Man Gloom before he gets torched.
The second place prize, you could say, is really sweet.
We actually roast marshmallows on his flaming carcass.
Yeah, that actually happens, and that's what you'll get to do with your friends if you win. And the number one prize,
to take the stage at about 9 p.m. and lead 30 to 35,000 people in the burn him chant.
Last year, 18,000 people were here at Fort Marcy Park to watch Old Man Gloom burn. May sound like a lot of people, but not Zozobra night. That's actually the lowest attendance ever. And so this year, ticket prices are getting cut in half, from $20 down to 10, and kids younger than 10 can come in for free. So mark your calendars, September 5th. Reporting in Santa Fe, Alana Grimstad, KOAT, Action 7 News.
This year, the performance script will be based on the original show written in 1953, and we're told this will be a Zozobra like none before.